The all-world par save from Mark Baldwin is our shot of the day on Saturday on the web.com tour. With his second shot on the 18th, hops it up onto the bank of the ninth hole, decides to chip it up onto the ninth green, and from the ninth green here, we see him chipping over to the 18th, setting himself up with this putt right here to save par after that long journey. And Baldwin gets it done at the Price Cutter Charity Championship.